Phillies standing there off. And coming out well, Tupper. Bore out just a little bit. Spring Tempest has run to the front and coming through sharply up in the centre early on, Gertie T. A length or two away is Best Made on the inside from Erin Commodity. Next to last early is Conquest Rapiduno and the trailer by a couple of lengths is Sanger racing in front. Spring Tempest from Gertie T. Tupper sits in behind them, about two off now. Up the inside is Best Made. Conquest Rapiduno is making some ground passing Erin Commodity and the trailer is Sanger. They have strung out a fair bit as they race to the half mile, and showing the way is now Gertie T out in front with the blinkers off today. Gertie T by one, Spring Tempest second, Tupper is about two lengths away. Up the inside goes the newcomer Best May, continuing to gain, has gone to third and is searching after the leader. In behind them, Conquest Rapiduno, four lengths away to Sanger, and Erin Commodity has now Best May got the run up the inside and has joined Gertie T, and now descending is Tupper right off the track to join and take over. In between runners, Spring Tempest and Conquest Rapiduno makes ground at the top of the stretch. Tupper hit the front. Battling away, Gertie T. Down the outside, Conquest Rapiduno and Spring Tempest. Tupper breaking away now. And Tupper has about three or four lengths on them. Interest in the miners, Erin Commodity flying home, but a big winner, Tupper. Four lengths, Erin Commodity got up for second, Gertie T third, and then Spring Tempest. The race time, 1:23.78. Tupper is a grey roan 2-year-old filly. She's by Tappet from a Dixieland band dam, Kicking the Clouds, which is still hovering. Patricia Pavlish bred the winner in Kentucky, and the winning owner, Beau Ravine LLC, trained by Timothy Ham, and the winning jockey is Pablo Morales.